You all right, Cole?
I'm in the middle of this.
You just go. Okay,
Cole, stay right here. Right here. I'm going to ask you guys to shake hands. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Shake hands. Cole. Cole?
What?
You are not going anywhere. He is offering his hand. And let this drop. You may go. Cole, I expected more.
Just how he criticizes me every single day.
Then why are you around him?
I don't. He comes to me. I try and get away from him. He follows me.
Okay.
And then he criticizes me, calling me a P-U-S-S-Y.
Okay, honey, that's not right, and he shouldn't do that.
I don't even know
but
why.
But you know what? He was trying to say he was sorry.
He already did, and he didn't mean it. We had to continue it on.
You didn't mean it when you stuck your hand out either. So that means you're just like him. Right? What you don't like in him...
Except I don't hurt people. Physically.
By not shaking his hand, you're just like him.
You're like someone who pushes you into a wall, threatens to break your arm, threatens to stab you and kill you, shoot you with a gun.
He apologized. And have you reported all that sort of stuff?
Yes.
Okay, then it's been taken care of.
And all of them said, even the cops said, told him to stay away from me.
Okay.
And he doesn't.
All right. Can you try to get along? I think you guys might be really good friends at some time.
We were. And they started bullying me.
Ow.
Holy crap!
Two people to a seat, dumbass! Get out of the dang seat! There's two people already here!
They punch me in the jaw, strangle me. They knock things out of my hand. Take things from me. Sit on me. They push me so far that I want to become the bull.